His family was away at the time, and so he had a lot of fear that he had perhaps damaged his mind by doing this. He lay in bed at one point, his consciousness was up on the ceiling.
Bicycled home. climbed into bed. His family was away at the time, and so he had a lot of fear that he had perhaps damaged his mind by doing this. He lay in bed. At one point, his consciousness was up on the ceiling looking down at what he took to be his dead body.
The object, like this chair, was like he was a living object, and moving from inside.